about to fall into rebel hands. If that happens, Lord Vader will be most displeased.
Enemies entering the area.
Bullet's turned into one of those people on Facebook that's always talking about, to be honest, Ray, like my status, and I'll inbox you what I rate you, and to be honest about you, and all this other shit. And I think he's just wanting attention right now.
Alright.
Damn. He's getting fucked up by the DH-17. Shit. A one-shot kill fucking.
We are taking possession of the escape.
Shock blaster like a fucking shotgun. Shit. Yeah, dude. Keep camping back out with your DL-44, you fucker.
Enemies in the zone.
Tinker's locked on.
We have the location of another pod. Do not let it fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance.
I'm doing sick.
Rebel scum are about to claim that escape pod. They must be stopped.
What, they got Q-Bert?
Nah, it's just a theme, I think.
Oh, yep, it's a theme.
I just got fucked up by CP3O. That's fucking stupid. Fucking jetpack, man. What size is that fucking house on top of that? Oh, wow. Fucking turret. Seriously? I didn't even see a shit when it went off that fucking car. Fuck, that destroys that bitch.
That escape pod is going to fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance.
droids have picked up another escape pod. Move out and capture it immediately.
Hostiles entering the zone.
We are taking possession of the escape pod.
Monopoly or something. This wasn't a very big file, so I'm not sure how this is going to work.
Watch out for enemy units.
Probably has a lot to do.
Wow, came up from behind me.
Alright, who's playing Monopoly? Anybody yet?
Give me about 20 minutes.
20 minutes? I'm playing Battlefront.